syempre, very grateful. Yun nga, sabi nga naman ni Coach na yung pinaka-importante is 14 kami na lalabas ng court ng season na to. And of course, happy ako pa din. Yun nga, nasabi na din talaga ni Coach Kung Fu lahat na may kwento itong season na to. Parehas man na 4th place pa din kami. Pero masasabi kong mas better yung performance ng team. Yun lang talaga kinapos, pero ayun naman, sa mga next generations, I think nandun yung kung ano yung sinimulan ni Ate Sisi na nasabi ko din sa mga bata. I think naman kung time na umalis naman ako sa university, alam naman nila na kung ano yung gusto kong i-instill sa kanila as a player and as an individual, kung paano magmahalin UST at kung paano maglaro para sa UST, kasi sobrang balik, grabe yung balik talaga. Lalo na under sa system ni Coach Kung Fu na sobrang kong pinagkatiwalaan for how many years? Gosh, sorry. Ayun naman, hindi ko yun. Hindi ko yun, bibitawan. At talagang pangawakan ko siya pang habang buhay kasi malaking factor sa akin sila Coach Kung Fu and si Coach Iya na kung sino si Iya Laure ngayon, kundi dahil sa kanila.
I'm very grateful. It was a tough season, tough year, and it's the end. So I don't have regrets. I did what I could for my best to represent UST. And I really want to say thank you to coaches for really for the patience and for really try to improve myself, especially mentally. It was a long journey. And more UAP for me, so thank you.